Number 23, Lorne with 20 points, number 23, Lorne Currie.
He just kind of goes with the flow. He's such a, he has a great feel for the game and really a genius on the court. And he just kind of picks and chooses, and then he knows when it's time and the other team is vulnerable. And so a big bonus for our club.
It was a great win. It all started with my team. We all play good together. We all vibe good together on and off the court. And I think that's where it all started. And I think that's what gave us the edge on top of Redondo, is that we play a lot of team ball.
And it looks like there was no one stepping up in the first half, at least. But in the third quarter, there was a certain player, yourself, that just seemed to step up and take control. Just talk about that moment or the thought process.
I had to. It was now or never. But it was just, I take what the defense gives me. I didn't want to really force nothing. I just try to let the game come to me as much as possible. And sometimes coach might need me to score here or make a particular pass. And I do that. I really respect my coach, and I try to go on what he says.
You pretty much have a green light to shoot whenever you want?
Yeah, definitely. But I pick and choose when I want to shoot, because I don't want to kill any energy that the team might have going. I like everything flowing the way that it was today in the second half.
Did you have a favorite team or player to go up against this week?
Cedric Bearfield, Corona Centennial. He's talented. His handle, he's talented. That was my favorite going up against, and I hope that in the future we're both two teams from around the same area, so we'll probably see each other again. So we'll probably play them again. That was my favorite player going up against this tournament.
What does it mean to you not only to be the champion of the National Division, but to be MVP?
It means a lot. Sitting out a lot last year, the year before that, and the year before that, it's my first full season. So being my first full season in a tournament like this, it means a lot to get the Most Valuable Player award. I'm very happy, I'm very excited, and I'm ready to see what the future holds. Go hard or go home. It's my senior year. I want it all. If we can go 25, 26-0, that's what I want to do.